Iran raining missile fury in Israel 2 days ago. But what has grabbed eyeballs is the use of the Fatah 2 hypersonic missile that pierced Israel's air defense system. This missile is a big boost for Iran's firepower. But what does its deployment really signal? There's a report decoding the missile used to target Israeli air bases.
Nearly 200 missiles rained on Israel on 1st of October. A majority apparently missing the mark. But there is one Iranian missile that did manage to penetrate Israel's famed multi-layered defense system renowned as the Iron Dome. This is the first visual proof of the Iranian super weapon's impact on Israel's Nevatim air base. The missile left a gaping hole on the hangar roof. The air base houses Israel's F-35 fighter jets, and there is no clarity on whether any of these jets were struck as of now. This missile is none other than Iran's latest Brahmastra, the hypersonic medium-range Fatah 2 missile. The missile strikes hit areas that are near key Israeli military bases, including the Nevatim, Tel Nof, and the Hadzirim airbase. These are home to Israel's F-35 fighter jets used in the aerial strikes and raids in West Asia. Iran claimed several of the jets were destroyed, a claim that has been denied by Israel.
We have the ability to reach and attack any point in the Middle East, and those of our enemies who have not understood this until now will understand it soon. We know that the holiday is not complete without the abductees. We are obliged to continue and do everything to return them, and we grieve for the voids that have fallen.
This is the first time Iran has used its Fatah 2 missile, and its aim was to target and pierce Israel's air defense. This missile is a big boost for Iran's firepower. Fatah 2 is equipped with a hypersonic glide vehicle warhead, boasts a range of 1,500 kilometers with speed between Mach 5 and 20. It is an astounding 5 times the speed of sound. The missile can evade defense systems of Israel with trajectory changes and has a spherical solid fuel engine with movable nozzle. Fatah 2 missile is also equipped with hydrazine fuel, which helps it accelerate outside the Earth's atmosphere, while it can steer within the atmosphere using aerodynamic control surface. The Fatah 2 missile used by Iran marks a big escalation of war with Israel. All eyes will now be on Israel's next move. Bureau Report, India Today.